Mr. Moss, ladies and gentlemen, give away a chance.